Greenwich police need help finding this woman they say stole purses from two elderly victims in a parking lot in Connecticut. Each time, officers say she distracted the victims by dropping money. When they looked for the money, she reached into their car and stole their purses. Police say there was a man helping her carrying all this out. Anyone with any information is asked to call Greenwich police. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.